接哦哈 ，H Punk 呢？你 FM。
Obo enuyane mako mako nsia edin se enuyane na president of the republic bo odini ni nyina so so no in abundance ewo Ghana.
Yes,
yet we don't eat it.
Some of them we don't eat them, some of them we don't have. I want to eat fruits, but see, we are living in a very sad period. I have to go back 83 years to look at my life and see how our life has been changing over the last few decades. Mami benoho in those days, I said, Mami, you may pass through. Also, other people, easy, man, we one, easy, we are casa. That was how the culture I grew in. Anyway, and then, as in part, my wife, or in Katsi, or Pen Katsi, or Koto, Messi, and Katsi, or the Yedu, and Yetu, and Katsi, and one, Yemna, the Yazi, with all the vitamins in it. Today, everything we buy, you go to a shop in Accra, we sell coconut juice, imported, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who basically import, and that makes me sick. And I have no doubt that you say waba, and then we'll be with my bumper. Why that for day? The Americans me look fresh. I don't eat anything rubbish. I don't eat anything rubbish. There are greens in my house. I eat them every now and then.
Organic one.
Organic one. I don't like this business of important. I don't like them at all.
Okay, generally, Baba. But then Kadia Chuma Grenadier says, and then Winnie Banua 75 years ago, crash assets to school. Ura Winnie Ba. Uko kronumwa, a krono to police academy go to the left.
That's right.
Ubenya akwa last 6 years, atono 5 cities. I didn't in a winiba as at a ne meti miyako ato akwala 5 cities.
Then akwala.
Se ubeto a child of say ubeta 6 years. Acha ne ma amene ne papa na tuna kine meti miyaton 5 cities. I didn't.
Young population will increase. Over the period, I don't know what population our population was in 1957 at independence.
6.5 million.
It could have been that. Very small. And then we are 30 million plus.
A little over 31.
Yeah, we multiply our population every 25 years. We double it. So we are increasing population everywhere without being able to cope.
Every 51 seconds, a child is born onto the soil of in Ghana.
Yeah. It's very dangerous. It's frightening. It's dangerous. There's no point bringing forth a child if you can't look after that child. I've got 3 children. We three, missing. We can offer him for 5. My wife, name me, no more. I planned my life. Anyway, you work, okay? Yeah, we don't plan it, and it's wrong. It's
but you work near planning. Perhaps we comment on say, at the end of certain places in Ghana, including Winneba, Ufreno. And then let me put a 5 cities up. Meet me at talk a kola live our baby, live child.
Yes,
I will call other parts of Ghana. Yes. As it is a crime, wouldn't mean could talk a kola at 5 cities. I didn't lead us in Winnie Bana.
No, this couldn't happen when I was a child. It could never have happened. We have to sit and find out why has the social issues deteriorated to this extent. There are causes. Now, unless we find the causes, where we are right now, you cannot find the cure. Many of us have seen that life has become so much pressurized. You see, any other you can find
irresponsible fathers,
yes,
living in Kwalano at the mercy of their mothers, or we're helpless.
Yes, the mothers are helpless. Unfortunately, a young girl coming up has no future. You see, the future is just on you be a kishia and wow, irresponsibly. I have many. Are the nieces. It's a serious matter. And this becomes a problem that a government will have to deal with. Otherwise,
safety net, no way.
Safety net. Look, I was in Britain in 1983. My first born, a doctor, a surgeon, in the University Hospital. Then, Oko Medical School, or Nottingham. And half of the students were girls, half were boys. Today, you can't get, now it's improving in Ghana. You need value for our, girl children. One of the one cover. And this partly is cultural. This is the way my generation, one before me, grew up. And now, so we don't have much. And again, those girls I'm talking about in Europe, in Britain, for example, they had a future. They wouldn't go and mess about with their lives. They had a future. In the government, when your life be better, Anyway, the future is so bleak. I was in Winneba yesterday, and I saw the grandchildren of my older brother, many of them, both men and women, where we're in school, what is why we're in university, many of them, nowhere to go. And that, one of them, just before I came here, missing point, I'm having a headache. So we have a problem, but you see, we don't sit down and we can solve them. We can tackle them. If you
but say yet to me, isolated communities, be a perhaps your opinion on Winneba on the basis that we are typical simpany. Now, we share a ne Winneba, the kind of a numa a wo Winneba, the school, sir. Yes, you see, who call numa South Campus, North Campus, Central Campus. What means that there's been massive expansion of the University of Education, Winneba. Sasso so and what share Winneba Secondary School, music school,
music school.
So it is and that's all called North Campus to say now share associate that one my yaji and in the way of various heads of the university or more expanding in a year police for so no or more academy as senior staff ecohonum identity and yeah that one. Hams and hamless in Winneba and Kwala, yet Jawoma, yet Tom 5 cities.
Okay, but the problem with Ghana has been you've got to go back a couple of years back. I probably say go back 1966 and trace our current predicament from that period. Where when we put emphasis on academic knowledge, only academic, I got to O level and I rose to become chief of defense staff 2 times. And then you need degrees, 2 degrees. In fact, Winston Churchill, one of my greatest heroes, who won the Second World War, Prime Minister of Britain, 1940. We put too much emphasis on academic studies. You need basic knowledge to understand. For yourself,
Apostle, university.
People have been to Kwame Nkrumah University with degrees in law, in engineering, why about it? COVID-19 be won't more you be to me. Our knowledge is all warp. It's all, you know, young share our needs. That's part of the problem. Why if you go to Winneba? We have got a lot of academic institutions there. Yet a common one. In my time, when I was growing up, my father was a mere fisherman, but he was like a bulldog. He worked like a bulldog. Our farm was all your fishing. We were working. I was 4 o'clock at the Echo Farm. I was growing up, young as a child. We are put so much emphasis on. I don't know how many graduates we are producing.
Because apart from Dokon,
but in those days, Rebecca, I'm telling you, in those days, when I was growing up, things have gone, but not only with Winneba. I was in school in Agunansa. In Agunansa,
yes,
I went to boarding. Presbyterian. I went to boarding school, tough boarding school. I used to pay 6 pesos a day for food. 6 pesos today. 6 pesos, two pesos, tuppence. Ah, no whole day thing. What am I to be? I know where to be.
Gabi, talk with them.
Talk with them.
I need to your common.
And look, I see things have gone extremely bad over the years. So to go back and put it right, you got to.
You are saying, sir, a normal size since 66. I don't know,
sir. Kwame Nkrumah government. I was in the army. I was a captain in the army. It took Kwame Nkrumah. The development was all geared towards laying the infrastructure. Our industrial development, Kade match factory, Winneba Pomade pottery, Saw Pond ceramics, Takwa your friend saying gold fields.
Dansuma haya kwa kuku photo.
Exactly, kuku photo. Exactly. So the development was based on infrastructure development and industrial development, but suddenly after it's overthrown, sometimes I sit down and I want to weep. Michelle, why I was once chairman of Georg, 10 subsidiaries, making everything, radios to C-Rolls to television, everything, Dr. Boy, Dr. I don't know whether you know Dr. Boy, Dr. Sam, you know, those were the days.
And your Professor Brucalotino.
Exactly. No, I thought I came even and say. Atomic energy.
Atomic energy.
Yeah, exactly.
You see, and I knew your Professor Aloti.
Aloti, okay.
And I was also Brucalotino. Okay. Now I will give up pharmaceuticals. Nebane Jin Mensah.
Yes, I should know him. Oh, now we cut our nose to spite our face without knowing if we are damaging ourselves. And what happened was, if I want to go back, then sometimes I'm 83, I don't know how long I'm going to live, but I weep. I don't weep for myself, I weep for Ghana I'm leaving behind, which I will eventually do. If you want more back, remember more back, and I know more back, no more mobile. Now, I don't know where they're going to go. And so I'm saying that it started from that period when we veered off our development agenda. You know, and then gradually, and we are trying to reestablish industries in Ghana. But those that we destroyed, more than 100 industries, so many of them. I was working in Amsterdam about 2 years ago. A man just coming back to Accra came to me, General. He began weeping. Why are you weeping? Sad. I say, I am cleaning toilets here. My house is in Bolga, just far from the Bolga meat factory. Well, we made the best canned beef in Ghana.
Zwarungu.
And your Bolga.
Now you get to Bolga, you turn right towards Boku.
Yes.
Zwarungu is just okay. On the right.
And we destroyed it, you are telling me. Ghana was mixed up the best. I mean, so would you want to ask you? But see, we have done something wrong. And we are paying a price for that. And see, now we need hope for the future. We are gala. That's what we want to do. I was driving years ago at a common commerce center towards Winneba before this whole complex thing was done. Then a small girl, maybe about 3 or 4 years, we Jamaica was Jessica. We feel no need old lady beat the BRC baby. Was someone who just come and where the mother? We be any. No, it's a serious frightening thing.
But let's put it within context. So General, what say on my Ghana? Now 38% of the population, age 0 to 14 years, they do not work, they do not produce, they only eat and sleep. It is a who on my 38%, age 0 to 14 years, sir. I 1 year juma. No didia. We are no sabi. What is the future?
You don't have a future. You don't have a future. When you were, I think,
and
I have been in India 1975 for 1 year. Travel around to India and I learned a lot. I went to study military at the highest level. Beyond that, no, I went around India everywhere and learned a lot. I'm not going to be sure. There's a tree in Ghana. It didn't TB, sir. Say, you're good for malaria. You're thinking TB? It's not a sugar. No leaves. You're good for malaria.
Oh yeah, neem leaves, Nana.
Neem leaves. Yeah, neem tree, but
there's leaves. Some kind of leaves, sir. Yes. Punukra.
Yes, I brought that tree from India in 1975.
Ah, the NCCC had mark. It means you need to see, sir.
No, no, we're thinking anything. Leaves, you're good for. Say, you're good for malaria. It's not a sugar tree.
Sugar tree.
We call Bangalore in South India.
Ficus Benjamin. What was that?
Biological name. Yeah, I made 15 of them.
A bay.
Made. It wasn't a Ghanaian origin. No. If you made the bay, now I'm a fit. You see, I bought one again from Mozambique. See, you're only people Ghana. Yeah, you know, man, we are taken out of Ghana. I take into Ghana. Now, we have to have a people in this country who have Ghana at heart. Now, come back to Mofri, I'm going to say 38%.
38%?
Only
0 to 14 years.
Yes.
No, only productive sector. Yeah. No matter.
Yeah. Now, it's such a dangerous situation, sir. You won't be able, I'm telling you. COVID-19 idea, there be, and look, I need this one. Never pan in the Enshas, for the Ebony Enshas. What's up with one with the Oma Yuma? Oma, I mean, no, my woe. No, Oma Yuma. There are many people in Ghana. I've got nieces in Winnipeg today. They have never worked. Every week, I have to send money to them to buy food to eat. Yesterday, I went to Winnipeg. Everybody, £50, 50 cities.
How can you live 20. In a town like Winnipeg, say, yes. University of Okofi, you know? Business center or so atutum because no. University for Okofie.
No, be anywhere. There's no money in Winneba, but for the university, and to keep be anywhere in Winneba. You two son of Manu says, University is a young woman, no, this is the neighbor of South Campus. No one is a better investor. I can
imagine
it's a serious matter
because often a GBA, James Annan,
yes,
stories from that orphanage.
Yes.
and the heritage are yeah after your marking kwa mina also and it tells you say Winneba Ayirebiakwa
yes
Winneba Alex Kwesunsaki
yes
and Winneba Nanka but for the university in Kau
Winneba produce a chief of defense staff
Winneba produce chief of defense staff
ewu
it is say oh yeah what do you Winneba case study
yeah.
Then you are replicating across the country
yes, yes, yes.
How many towns
yes yes
and
but it just shows you the deep hole Aye womb as a nation. If you replicate Winneba,
not a shit hole, but a deep hole.
A deep hole. Maybe you should the word shit. Yes,
excuse your French.
It's a hole, ma. Every tree put in a bed. This is why I'm saying the president, whoever is running this country, has a job to do.
And the job to do is when the president of the republic
yeah.
spoke last night.
Yes.
And run, you know. Or see your committee loans and funding into the productive sectors yes. of the economy. What do you make of that?
But see, this is where I have my President Akufo-Addo is my very good friend.
You yeah. said earlier on, I know Akufo-Addo very well. And you would explain further what you mean by I know Akufo-Addo very well. And then you said, Sir Mahama, I worked with him.
See, but see, when I'm talking about Ghana, I don't take prisoners. Ghana comes first. We are my back. Papa, that's what we did, Bonnie. Now, against Ghana, I'll come up after you. We are not a qua. We are finished. We are finished. And you know, you are pumping money into the economy.
Where productive sectors.
Productive sector. Which are these sectors you're talking about? Look, the today.
Pharmaceutical sector?
Today, at the Cabri. Baby, did you cry? Me better to find food to eat. The kind of food I want. Not imported rubbish food. Chemical, at your moment. Me pe authentic Ghanaian, me pe tatari di, me pe beans, me pe be a your Ghanaian origin. Ne me di, unye binto. If you go to any of these supermarkets in Accra, I don't want to mention them, but you know many of the big ones in Accra. Almost 90% of the food they sell there is imported. Why have you flowers, Ejuma? Why have flowers? Today I want to work in the garden before coming here. We can't even grow flowers in Ghana. We have to import everything. What kind of country is this? No, I don't know what's become of Ghanaians. We have become so dependent. Uba, if you may share by along the M1, N1 highway, cars and cover tongue, cars and be atom. Ubiaton car, Ubiato Lancus, Ubiato Besis, Babiato, Ubiato, cars will be atom. You know, young man, I don't know what kind of Ghanaians, what kind of human beings have become in Ghana here today. As I sit here, 1979, the man, Marita Zabet, required me. And I want to have a farm at Hachu. Who farm? Let me cry. I don't care to be a chief of defense staff because in my blood. So to work. And if you are going to invest money in the productive sectors, now if you can't feed our people properly, then the food should come first. The nation be our own to feed them. I went to India for 1 year. Because the old city, I had my wife and three children. Old city. A man used to bring vegetables to my house in New Delhi, and I buy the vegetables. The money I spent for a week was about 3 old cities. Now imagine, not this city though, 10,000 of those make 1 city today. You can't even understand how we have crashed.
Okay, it's a fair me putting in context near the NTBI crashing. You said, Yanni retired general.
Woo, tie or ha, actually, punk no, need FM.